Hello and welcome to the craft activity for Music K8, Volume 28, Number 4, to accompany the song Be the Bee. There are two versions of this project. One is a little bit more involved, takes a little bit more time. That's version one with the paper plate where your students will cut out strips of construction paper, glue them onto the plate, also glue on a coffee filter, staple a pipe cleaner, and glue on a googly eye, as well as draw a little smiley face. This will take a little bit more time and require more supplies. The second option is on the second page of the directions is a bee coloring template where your students will color in the bee any colors they want, and then we'll cut out the bee and glue on the construction paper, coffee filter wings. This version is quicker and requires fewer supplies. So we'll start off with this first option. And something we discovered when we did this project is the cheaper, thinner white paper plates are gonna work better for this project than the nicer plates that have a ridge. It's just easier for your students to glue onto a flatter surface than one that's bumpy. Also, if you cannot find the dessert size plates, the 6-inch plates, a regular dinner size plate will work, and then you just cut off the ridge. Basically, the face of the dessert plate, or the face of the dinner plate is the same size as the dessert plate. Also, really, the plates are kind of optional for, you don't need to have a plate. You can have just cardstock if you want to glue onto that. That's fine too. Okay, so you'll start off by cutting some 1-inch strips of construction paper. If your students want to stick with a traditional colored bee, the yellow and black, otherwise they can pick whatever colors they want for their bee. They just need to make sure that the colors are different enough that when you alternate the stripes, you can see the stripes. So then from left to right, you'll alternate colors, and this last third, you'll cut out a semicircle shape for the face of the bee. Once that has been glued on, you'll cut off any excess on the edges of the plate, and you will glue on the googly eye. And for the antenna, what we did here is we took a pipe cleaner, we folded it in half, and then taking the edge of the pipe cleaner, just kind of wrap it around your fingers. And then you kind of, you'll play with it a little bit. You'll tighten it up and wiggle it around a little bit to make the swirly stay in place. You kind of have to bend it a little and then stretch stuff out just like that. Okay. And so then you'll take the pipe cleaner, you'll put it where you want it on the bee, and you'll staple it in place. And then for the wings, you'll take a coffee filter, and one coffee filter will be enough wings for two bees. So you'll take the coffee filter and you will cut it into quarters, and each coffee filter will kind of angle a certain way. This one's angling up. And so what we do here is we glue the coffee filter angling up on the front, flip it over, and again, coffee filter angling up on the back, and that way you can kind of see the there's a separation of the wings, and you can see them here. And then they do have some movement too when your students are moving them around. So that's the construction paper bee. Very simple, easy project. The second half, if you want something quicker and requires fewer supplies, you'll have your students color in their bees, again alternating the colors on the stripes, and then cut out following the dashed lines. We do want to caution that your students don't cut too far in and get really close around the antenna. You do actually want to leave some of the white here to add structure to the antenna, otherwise it'll just flop over and you won't even be able to see them. So make sure your students don't cut very close to the antenna. Give it a little bit of white space here. So you'll color in your bee, cut it out, and then you can either leave it as is, or if your students want it to be a little bit easier to handle, you can glue it onto a paper plate again, or a 6-inch piece of cardstock. And then we'll do the same gluing with the coffee filters, where we'll add a little bit of glue and have the coffee filter angling up in the front, and then flip it over, glue the coffee filter angling up again and again, so you can see that there are two separate wings here. And that's it. It's a very simple project, but it's cute and fun, and it accompanies a really cute song. So we hope you've enjoyed this tutorial. Thanks so much for watching.